I'm Jen Rowe, and I'm 33 years old. After the birth of my second child, I discovered that I had peripartum cardiomyopathy, which is a form of pregnancy-induced heart failure. I had to have my heart completely removed and replaced with a total artificial heart. The total artificial heart was a bridge to my transplant. I'm here today so I can be with my children, have all those special moments with them, and just enjoy being a mom, which is what I've always wanted to be.